see what's up now.
No, I hate Jeopardy. What's wrong with Jeopardy?
What is wrong with Jeopardy?
What's wrong with Jeopardy?
Nothing wrong with Jeopardy.
Is that the one with Alex Trebek?
It is.
Ooh. I'll take such and such for 200, Alex.
Oh, no, it's totally not. No, okay. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. I'm stupid.
Yeah, it is. I don't know about those old people shows.
Damn. That's throwing savage. Out the gauntlet early.
Oh, man. So
it's like, yo, old people shows. I watch Jeopardy, dog.
Hey, dog. My bad.
Oh,
you have to try to go play, miss. Gonna have to try to find a way around this pressure, which is okay because Jackie does have ways around pressure because she's bait. But other than that, he also has to be careful as well guarding us, because if he gets into one of those 50, it's gonna lead to a lot of damage. Damn, that was a pretty good round. And I don't even think we caught it.
Round two, fight.
Yeah, that was fast.
Yeah, that was
a little
good.
Confused on what's going on. But I can dig it. Oh!
That run under.
That was sick! Look at all that damage!
I don't know what watch it was, though. Here we go.
Oh, we had that was a smart break.
Yeah, I can make that break a lot, actually.
Oh, that's not
oh,
bad.
No.
This it is almost death.
Confirm. Oh my god, yo!
It is. With Chip, it is death. Oh! Wait one moment. Wait one moment.
No. That's Chip.
Oh, yeah.
Harry,
yo.
Harry interactable. That would have been crazy. Well, if he would have made that comeback,
oh, if he could have parried an interactable,
oh
my goodness, that low fireball is a really good counter.
Tylo, I got ideas for Justice too.
Parrying interactables, man.
Well,
how sick would that be if you could time an interactable to throw it back?
Oh, that would be nice.
Right? But you had to, like, time it, like, perfectly. And you couldn't mash it. Like, that would be so cool.
So, apparently, Sicario does know this matchup because I guess he understands that, low rock.
Oh!
So, damn, he's looking real good.
He's looking super solid. I was impressed.
Right now.
Liu Kang wins.
He's looking real good.
Where'd Hu go? Right? Sicario's takes game one.
He said, stop parrying. Oh, man. Never mind. He wanted to keep parrying. Oh, that's funny. Oh, God. All right.
It's funny. A bad play is only a bad play if you lose. Otherwise, you're a genius.
Decision if you lose. Because if you win, it's the greatest decision of all time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's the way it goes.
Exactly right.
The way it goes. Okay, so Sicario's going up 1-0 over Young Monster in a pretty convincing game. Young Monster was able to take a round, but you have to be pretty cynical here. Young Monster is the king of 3-0 comeback, ladies and gentlemen. He's done it so many times. He did it to Young Monster. I mean, damn. He did it to Sonic Fox. King of MKX. He did it to his brother, Revet Lucian. He's done it to multiple other people.
Wow.
It's not over till it's over with Young Monster. Hell is up there with 34%. So good. Okay, interactable. Try to keep her out, maybe. Ground pound, caught him with the overhead. It's gonna be a pretty good combo for the kill for sure. 32%. See, that's the thing about Jackie, man. Every time she touches you, big boy damage.
Oh, absolutely.
Big girl damage coming out. For sure. Good block. Okay.
Good crap.
Mm-hmm. All right. Okay. Duck those fireballs. He got duck those.
Oh, he tried to down too.
Yeah, he did.
He totally did.
Liu Kang does have one of the better down twos in this game, but you have to be careful. Any games in this game are just like so fishy sometimes.
Yes, they are.
Eating raw.
Oh! I don't know that I've ever seen it reflect.
Right back at you. Okay, caught him with the back two on the trip guard.
Oh, smart. Now he just has to get in for the chip damage. Yeah.
Okay, I don't know. Let's see what he tries to do.
Oh!
Oh, no punish right there, but you don't
wow.
Wow. Okay.
You were in a
unworthy. He was so happy that there was no punish on that.
Yeah. I'm telling you, man, that was for life right there. Caught him with the overhead.
Oh, is this the next up? He didn't get it.
With these impressive. So cool. Okay, low rocket. Your monster is mixing it up real good right now. Using all of Jackie's tools.
Grab. Sicarios is using all of his tools as well. He is back. Oh! What?
Wait, how?
Oh, wow.
Okay. Set up.
Oh, he credit!
No, that's gonna take it. Yo, man. Dang, man.
Another day.
Good stuff by Young Monster taking it.
1-1.
Yeah, 1-1.
I've gotta say, these are really close so far.
Yes, they are.
You, yeah, this is pretty awesome.
It is very awesome, actually. Oh, man.
Liu Kang. Jackie Briggs.
Okay, so 1-1 right now. Young Monster mixing it up very, very well in that game, using the low ground, using the ground pound, the air ground pound. So many different moves from Jackie. You have to look out for. And with those incredible 50-50s, leading the big girl damage. So you better look out. Okay, using the ES back forward too. Yeah, use a meter to get a meter. I'm not mad at it.
Oh, I thought he got that conversion for a second.
Conversion too. You gotta be careful walking into that space, man. Those 50-50s are coming strong, especially the back two. You could probably look out more for the back 3-3 because it's a little further. It doesn't reach as far, but God.
Was that a punish on fireball? I don't even know.
Using the stand forward to the low rocket. Okay, just pressure.
Oh!
Ooh. A little too early. Caught him with the last hit of the stream, though. I don't think Young Monster was expecting that the last hit of that stream to come out. And another round by Sicario. Okay. He's trading right now, but his trading looks to be in Sicario's favor, especially when the flame hands are on, so he has to look out.
Yeah, those are definitely going to be in his favor big time.
Oh, man, nice punish on that block kick. It looks great. Got Sicario's. Don't want to jump. Don't want to jump around those guns. You got to be careful. If you're going to trade, just do it, but stay around. Oh, yeah, need to burn it to keep it safe. Okay. I like that. That's the back 1-2. No, not happening. 2-1 Sicarios. Very, very clean play by him. He just has to do something about those gunshots, man. He's jumping. He's trying to down 3 under him. He has to be careful. If I was him, I would just try to maybe neutral duck those.
There is a new king.
Whew. Right?
Very, very good.
Right?
Jackie Briggs. Liu Kang.
Try and find a different set of headphones.
Okay, here we go, right back onto it. So, if Young Monster loses this game, then he is gone. He is out of the tournament. Let's see, Sicarios can do that in his first ever conquest.
Round one, fight.
All right. Oh, nice trip guard with the back two. They caught him with the windmill punches. Trying to go in with the pressure. Look at all that chip damper. So good. Okay. Trying to do the ground pound. Knock the route. Just there by Sicarios. Sicarios looking real good right now. Waiting for it to wait up. They got him. Oh, yeah. It's going to kill right there. Just chip out. Oh, man. Woo! What a perfect.
Wow.
Wrong game.
Wrong game.
Round two. All right. Fight.
Yeah, just do what you got those. Trip guard again with the back two. Caught her with the back
one. Overhead!
The overhead that nobody usually uses.
He's one round away and full stick of butter from beating Young Monster and moving on.
But he has to be careful though, because again, Jackie with his big boy damage, you have to be careful. And she can lead in this combo. But why are you doing that? Oh my god! No, too early!
That's it!
You got it. Lucario moves on into the tournament and defeats Young Monster.
Wow.
Kill her.
What? Faction kill?
Faction kills, boys. That's a thing.
Okay.
That's still a thing?
I'm not mad at that. I'm not
Don't
mad
be.
At that.
You're not allowed to be mad at that. Wow. That's what's
good
up.
Play. Very, very good play by Sicario. So I like the way that he played that matchup. Very, very good. Definitely needs to try to